there's a lot of them. They dress really young. I'm 25 now. I'm getting on a bit, so I'm looking at them thinking, what are you wearing?
What do your accountants wear?
Depends. To work, shirt and tie. But outside of work,
shirt and tie.
Cool stuff. Yeah, Liam Henderson. Some of the shoes, like, just comes in. Just think, where have you bought them from? Like, really short trousers, no socks, and then terrible shoes. Conrad as well. Conrad dresses like an old man. But that was definitely Josh Walker when he was here. Now Conrad's got a hairdryer in him. A few times he's done it in the dressing room lately. He doesn't shout at many individuals, he likes to shout at everybody.
Right.
I don't think he'd like the conflict in case if it was aimed at one person, maybe he would get it back, so. It's gotta be Liam Henderson again. He's got the best tan I've ever seen. Sunbeds. Every day.
You hate him, don't you?
Nah, I quite like Kendall.
Do you?
I get on quite well, yeah. Funny boy. Liam Henderson, he's got to get it. He's good, to be fair. Does a wee shuffle on his feet.
Sure.
I can't do it.
What's your signature move?
Two-step, that's all I've got. Just, you know that, two-step.
A bit of that, that's all I've got.
Sit down. Tom, he would tackle the wall. You can see him, like you can see it coming. Just jump straight out of the way, like, not interested in that. I don't really celebrate.
I need something, yeah.
And if you keep doing it, keep scoring, you've got, can't change it. Ugh, Danny Hanlon, belly slide against Beacon. Scuffed it as well.
Aye, I know.
And runs off belly sliding.
No.
Not for me. It's probably me, to be fair. Kano.
Kano, what does Kano do?
Some sort of engineer. He's got a degree, he's clever.
He's got a degree, isn't
it? Yeah. Conrad pretends, but. Danny Hanlon.
Aye.
Liam Henderson as well.
Exactly.
He's getting it tight. I don't know how he gets through day-to-day life, honestly. That's actually definitely Liam Henderson. What's John Dunn? John Dunn in the gym every night. A bit lairdy. Lairdy's, what is he, 34? He's still the fittest guy here by miles. Do running in pre-season, he's in a track on his own. Just crazy. Look up to him. Got loads. I need to drink a Red Bull at the same time every Saturday. What is it, 10 past two? Just before we go out for the warm-up. Well, the latest one actually is I hurt my ankle 2 weeks ago at training. So I got a strap for a game. Scored 2 goals, so now I strap it. I don't even need the strapping anymore. So I need to keep strapping it until I stop scoring. So I don't know if the chairman will be happy with that. Using all the tape. Scott Shepherd. Shepherd's fast. Smithy. Smithy's up there as well.
Aye.
Like to see a race between those two, actually. Sheps is up there. He gave it to me last year when he did an interview, and that's...
What is that?
It's wrong.
I've seen him as well when he gets substitutes on. His face is long.
Throws the arms and the whole shebang, didn't he?
Aye.
Definitely Shepherd. Liam Henderson. He's got a bit of skill for a centre-back. Never done one. I done one at Annan. I sang Brown Eyed Girl by Van Morrison. It was alright. I gave it everything I had.